koala's nose is soft. A koala's nose is round.
A koala's nose looks just the same when he is upside down.
A koala's nose is sensitive, just like his furry ears.
A koala recognizes everything he smells or hears.
A koala is a slow and a cuddly ball of fuzz, but he says he isn't lazy, he is only slow because
he just likes to be deliberate about everything he does.
And so 20 minutes later,
he will still be where he was. Whether he's a teddy bear,
or is he some sort of panda,
or does anybody care,
or is he just a marsupial in fuzzy underwear?
How much more of this confusion can a poor koala bear?
A koala can be found hanging by his pointy toes, and intent upon consuming every gum tree leaf that grows.
And sometimes without a warning, he will even start to doze.
Grubby, wake up!
Sorry, Teddy. Where were we?
Now, who wouldn't love a koala?
A koala's nose is round.
A koala knows exactly who would like him hanging round.
So if you see a koala, tickle him under the arm,
and he instantly will know that you don't mean him any harm.
Koala's nose is soft.
A koala's nose is round. A koala knows exactly who would like him hanging round.
And so please don't be surprised if he should kiss you on the nose, because how to be a friend is just what each koala knows. Teddy, is a koala a bear or not?
What do you think a koala is?
I think it's a bear.
No, Grubby. A koala is really a marsupial.
Oh.
Do you know what other kind of animals are from the marsupial family?
Nope.
Well, kangaroos,